Live pictures now, live video that is, from our breaking news in Madison. This is I-65 near Old Hickory Boulevard. We are told a rock slide is blocking two of the lanes there. You can see the police officers off on the side surveying the damage. Crews are working to clear the mess right now. No word on how long it will take. You will remember this is the second rock slide we have had in the mid-state this week. The other one on I-840, that is, in Williamson County, it was determined to be rain-related.